see it set. I will never feel a kind touch. I will never be a pet. I will never feel love, or I will not be loved. As I'm led to my murder, being prodded, poked, and shoved. As they cut my tender skin, I wonder who would care. If anybody out there would consider my despair. For you did not see me die, and you did not see me bleed. You did not hear me cry for the meat that you don't need. You did not watch them kill me. You could not feel my pain. You will try not think of me as you blindly eat again. I was the cow you ate on Monday, the pig you had midweek. I was the turkey for your Christmas. I was the calf you liked to eat. I was the chicken in your sandwich, the duck you had for tea. I felt pain beyond belief, but you never thought of me. Because thinking can be painful, and you refuse to see that for every time that you eat meat, those animals must bleed. The cow was killed for Monday, the pig was scolded too. The turkey lived for 16 weeks, and the calf had died for you. The chicken lived inside a cage, the duck could hardly move. And all of this suffering occurred for so-called food. I fail to see a reason, as there is no need. When humans eat my meat, it is purely for their greed. You may think you're above me, that you have the advantage. But a kind, innocent creature is better than a savage. So next time you are out shopping, try to feel some guilt. For those animals have died for your eggs, your meat, and milk. My heroes are those people who will not bite into me. So I ask a simple favor, and please stop eating me. I'm asking for the cows, the pigs, and all the sheep. I'm asking for the birds who are more than just some meat. They can't speak for themselves, so please let's be their voice. Everyone is born into this. For them, there was no choice. For you did not see me die, and you did not see me bleed. And you did not hear me cry for the meat that you don't need.